Hi, boys and girls. Nurse Alina is here from Somerset Elementary School. We miss you all so much, and we cannot wait till you come back to school. I want to give you a little bit of pointers, a few pointers on why we're out of school. And as you know, because I came to speak to you in assemblies right before we left for spring break, I came to the cafeteria to give you some reminders about hand washing and about covering your cough and sneeze and about the coronavirus, which you all know this is why we are out. So we're out to keep ourselves safe and to keep you safe and to protect others. So we're all trying to protect ourselves so this does not continue to spread. So the big word right now is pandemic. That word means it's all over the world and it has come to us here in our country and in our state, and that's why we're out of school. That's a big word, pandemic. So if some of you can come speak to me about that when we come back to school, I'm going to be giving bulldog bucks about for that. Okay, so I just want to give you a few pointers and remind you, and I will be coming back weekly to talk about some things that are really important. I hope you'll be watching and listening. So boys and girls, your teachers have worked really hard on preparing you to work away from school. We're all doing that. And so I want you to get up in the mornings, get up and do the things that I've talked to all of you about, and that's getting up, washing your face, brushing your teeth, combing your hair. You're doing all these things like you would come to school. Put on clean clothes, get up and start your day fresh, because your teachers have worked really hard to prepare you. Also, let's talk about hand washing really quickly. A few reminders I know y'all know because I talk about it all the time. But look at this. Remember, we need to be washing our hands frequently. Frequently. Look at all the germs that are on our hands. Cell phones, the keyboards, your mouse pad, desktop, everything you're using at home right now. The doorknob, the refrigerator handle, the doors when you come inside and out, the light switches, all those things have germs. And you can be helping those who take care of you at home keep all those germs away and keeping things clean at home so that we're not spreading things. Also, remember, we're covering our cough and our sneeze inside our arms like this. We're not catching it out here, right? We want to catch it right here really well so that we're not spreading those germs when we cough or sneeze. That is how this virus is being passed. Okay, so here, just a few reminders. Y los que son en bilingual, no se olvidan. Lavar los manos es muy importante. Muchas veces por día, no están tocando su cara. Boys and girls, we're not touching our face either. Remember, we're keeping our fingers away and our hands away from our face. All right, that's all I have for now, boys and girls. Good job. I hope you're all well. And until next time, safe and healthy. Thank you.